This is just into us here. Oh no, another shooting. A shooting this time in Juniata Park leaves two men injured. It happened just about an hour and a half ago near the intersection of Castor and Bristol Street. Police say the shooting started after two cars crashed into each other. One victim was shot in the groin, the other in his foot. Police are obviously investigating, bringing updates as we get them, but I do have to tell you that 27 people were shot over the weekend here in Philly.